Alrighty. Welcome, one and all, to a game called Ellies. And we can try our best to get each other. Twelve AM, night one. Let's do it, you damn crocodile. There's a
shut down the building's power and reboot the whole system, fixing whatever cameras are out. Still, it is one of these tools, so don't use it. You can also turn off the main lights, and once they're on, you can flash the hall lights to see what's down. Just try to keep the lights on as much as possible. It's not safe to leave them off for too long. Tonight, you might see two of our cast members, Joe the Pirate and Hunter the Farmer. They're going to be good examples. Joe is an example of why stealing is wrong, and Hunter brings out the evening. Now, if Joe comes into your office, he likes to go through the night. Should he do that, you'll need to turn off the lights. Joe's eyes will light up red, and he'll start searching left and right for you, so you must turn on the lights when he stops moving his head, and he must be looking away from you with his eyes not lit up. If you wait too long to turn the lights on, his eyes are red, it'll spot you, and who knows what unspeakable things will happen.
Oh, thanks!
As for Hunter, he'll make his way down your office through the right side. Should he enter, he likes to be noisy, and you'll hear fast metallic footsteps. Once you hear them, turn off the lights, and as soon as the running stops, flash the hall lights as soon as possible. Alright, I'll leave you to it. Good night, and good luck.
Oh, what? It's not fair. By 5 a.m., means you go back to your place? Oh, that's not fair! What was that? Like two guys were here. Yay.
Not oh hey, day two. Good job. So I saw some of the stuff on the cameras last night when I looked at them. Pretty strange, right? Now I said I would speak more about this place than what happened since you're from out of town. And you probably don't know what really happened since a few murders here. Back in 1983, we had an incident where a man in a blue suit came in. He shot two people, one being the young girl named Emma, and then himself. This incident hurt our reputation, but what did further damage was the claims of ghosts haunting this place. From shadow figures to footsteps to the animatronics acting strange, it made families too scared to come here. But we've been looking for help with this because it's really starting to hurt our business. Speaking of shadow figures, ever since that event, we've had two of them. Still, the other one comes out later when he, I guess, gets to know the people better. Still, the other one, which we think is the ghost of Emma, the child who was murdered here, if you do happen to see her, she seems not like being looked at, as creepy and honest that is. We've noted looking at her just gives her off, I guess. She's been spotted in the cameras and your office as always, so like I said before, if you see her anywhere, either on the cameras or in the office, just look at her and she'll go away. Now, since you've been here for a night, you can come shop. But since you're going to be here for a week, they'll start coming out more, so be ready with that. Anyway.
You were gone, though! You were gone, though!
I don't want to die like this.
No!
No. Yeah.